you better breathe in when you go in there.
There's the central electricity, 28. We're here to protect London against attacks from the sea. Anyone heading for London at the time when this was built, the sea is by far the easiest way of getting to London. Now, was built between 1860 and 1870. It was specifically to keep the French away. They were being very difficult at the time. The shell that I showed you in there, the 800 pound, needed 160 pounds of powder to fire one shell, which comprises two 80-pound bags. So, and like the next room, this is just the powder for one gun. Barrel to make quite sure there's nothing growing within the barrel.